Hello, everybody. Is this working? Is this on?
Hello, everybody. Is this working? Is this on?
Yep, and now I have this lovely echo. Alright, we're gonna try Pirates, Lego Pirates of the Caribbean today. I have no idea how to work any of this, and my dog is already ready to bark at me, so always a good sign. Always a good sign. How to make the game screen bigger, feel free to let me know, but for some reason I can't use my mouse now that I have my controller connected to the game. Yeah, that's definitely copyrighted music. How many seconds of copyrighted music do I get? Okay, the music is off. How many seconds of copyrighted music do I get before the feds come for me?
Huh?
I think she passed out. Just like one of my favorite parts of the film. He's trying to do his blood confession. And she just drops off the face of the earth. I do feel like I need to turn off the music. When you turn off the music option in the game, they should just turn off the music even for the cutscene, but this game is pretty old, so maybe that advanced technology doesn't exist yet. Oh god. Good at this. Wait, I'm not very good at any game, so tap Y to take control of other characters in the something in the party. Oh goodness. Okay, let's jump. I like collecting all the coins. Just the sun this way. Does it go down? Does it go down that way? No. It just goes down for me, I think. Well, I'm the only person here now anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But if anybody shows up and the sound is weird, feel free to let me know. Also, these Lego games supposedly have really bad ports with the Steam. I have, like, other games, other Lego games on Steam, and they do often crash. So if it crashes, it crashes. If we have to start over again, we have to start over again. It won't really be surprising. Okay, how do I punch? No, that's not how I punch. This one. Okay, that's... How about this? Okay. Yeah, I played this on the Wii, so the... And I'm currently using an Xbox controller, so... And I've never played any of the Lego games with an Xbox controller, so this is gonna take a while. If you wanna see someone struggle with playing games, you've come to the right channel. Cause that's what I do. Well, am I stuck? So why? And then there must be some logic to that. Except I can't get it to work. So. Doing well. I think we needed a donkey for that. Maybe the donkey's in there. Do we have a donkey? This is beef. Also be on the character with the hammer. Hopefully. Oh, we needed a donkey. Am I misremembering this? Okay, that's in place for whatever that is. Oh, there's the donkey. It's right in front of me. Alright. Let's majestically ride the donkey over here. Oh, wait. No. Okay. Badly right now. I don't know how to really make them work on a stream. I'm struggling. Obviously, if there's any problems with the sound or anything, let me know. I don't really know how to change it because once I started the game, I lost access to my mouse and stuff, but I can always stop the game and try to adjust the sound. I also turned off the music so I don't have a DMCA strike, but it plays the music anyways, so. And my avatar is sort of talking rather slowly.
Heh heh.
how we did the first scene. Vaguely. Let's try to get some money back from the 500 times and have already died. Alright. Coins, 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 coins. No, I can't go up there. Dog bone that the dog wants, or the human bone that the dog wants. That's kind of morose that I'm giving a human bone, most likely, to the dog, but that's how the world works. Alright, let's see, this is B. Bone for dog. Oh, it's okay, the dog needs to access that. I played this game like when it first came out, and I have pretty much no recollection of it. I know like the scenes when they happen, but I'm pretty clueless. Alright, so I can... I can become the doggo. I guess I can also become Jack as well. Alright. What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, okay, push it. Alright. Now what am I supposed to do? Okay. Guess I'll pick this up and move it to... it says B. Ooh, okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, that was well made, wasn't it? That was just very sturdy. Alright. Oh. Okay. Let's just take B. One of four. Should I collect the coins in? Because God knows I'm gonna die a lot. Alright. Let's break some stuff. If you ever want a game where you break a lot of things, the games are for you. Do build some stuff, but there's a lot of breaking. Okay, position myself. Oh, yeah, that's good. Right where I wanted it to go. Okay. Three of four. Let's punch Jack for good measure because he killed it before. Oh wait, I stabbed the dog too. Didn't mean to do that. Dog. Why'd you get in my way? I was trying to punch Jack. I do remember that the super shiny sparkly stuff is a skill you get later. So you can't do it yet. Maybe I need to like up the mouth sensitivity. That sounds weird, but up the mouth sensitivity for when I'm playing games on the avatar. Cause she doesn't really move her mouth that much. Oh, I went too far. Clearly I know what I'm doing. Alright, did we get everything else that we need to get? I only got 3 out of 4 of these things. Seriously. Maybe I see it's behind this, so I can't get it yet. Through here. Yeah, hope we don't die. Ooh, haven't died yet. Let's collect our coins. Collect a bunch of stuff. It's always good to go into all the little corners because they often put a higher priced coins into the little corners and stuff. Oh, totally missed that, huh? Skills. It takes skill to be this bad at a game. Okay, roller switches need a barrel. Find one. So just the other day, me and T-Fay were talking about, and Josh was talking about costume quests. And I was talking about how horrible I am at it. And Tifa was like, how can you be horrible at costume quests? It's literally made for like 1-year-olds. And nope. I'm still horrible at costume quests. Like I can't even walk on this wall. Oh, I died. You see that? That takes skill. I lost money there too. This camera angle is a bit funky, but I don't know. How do I change? I can't really change it. Bird is laughing at me. Oh, 1 of 3. Am I gonna be able to find these again? Oh, jeez. Pretend you didn't see that. That wasn't. Okay. That wasn't on purpose, I mean. Alright, so why? Why to... Oh, jeez. Sorry, Jack. I need to rip it. Keep moving with the bird to do something. See, I also can't, like, read this. Do they stop coming at some point? I hope so. We get everything. Did we get everything that we were trying to get? Oh, goodness. It's So yeah, Vix, if you're lurking, I appreciate it greatly. I'm trying to push for the affiliate markers. Ooh, as I fall. And, I can't make my lectures fast enough. So maybe I'll try games. But I'm probably going to have very low viewership on the games. So then, that'll bring my viewership average down as it's a struggle. TK helped me a lot with the followers, obviously, but all the rest of it. Here you go. I create you, I destroy you, I give it life, I take it away. And what is this? You in this room. Help me. Help me make money for my inevitable death. So we've been streaming the game for a half an hour. Like, I don't know if I'll jinx myself here, but it hasn't crashed yet. So that's a pretty good sign. So far. I don't know if it'll crash now that I've noticed that it hasn't crashed, but die, palm tree. Die, palm tree. Die. Give me money. Give me money. Not enough. I need more. I'm greedy. I'm greedy. I appreciate your efforts in jumping around, doggo. Now if I do that bait, it'll trigger something. We'll stick with this boat thing. 2 over 5. Water this boat. Destroy this too. Excellent, excellent. Who needs structural integrity? Who needs structural integrity on their dock? That's not important, right? More coins. More coins. Soldier want to kill me yet? So far the soldier doesn't want to kill me. Oh, no. I spoke too soon. Oh, guns. I forgot about guns. All those switches need a barrel. There's a barrel on the... Oh, gee. Gee. How am I supposed to reach you? I can't reach you yet. Not ready need to be opened yet. Jack for this. Let's see Jack with his compass. Oh, we don't have his compass. How about this frog and this crab? Why did I call? I remember playing the first Lego Star Wars prequel original trilogy after that. I'm still thirsty. You must have liked it a lot. I have to say that. Oh, I'm already lost. I have to say that the. The Star Wars ones were my least favorite of the games, and they are redoing. What am I doing? And they are redoing all of the Star Wars movies as Lego games. I've already lost my trail. It's supposed to come out next year. I know. I'm trying to find it. There's no compass in this, but... Can I punch you? You don't wanna die. Okay, there we go. Okay, we've saved that individual. I still don't know how to do this. Oh, he's dancing his jig and giving us money, thank you. Thank you, kind sir. And now he's gonna take a nap. Thank you. But yes, Dead, if you're still here, thank you. I appreciate any lurks as well. Trying to push for affiliate. I'm really slow with my Japanese history and culture geography lectures, so I'm gonna try some games for a while. See if I can do that to hit the affiliate markers. I would say that the other Lego games are more funner than the Star Wars one. Star Wars ones, but I still haven't figured out how to do this. I don't see it though. Maybe we'll just climb this and then see how it goes. What other games? At this juncture, I don't know. I tried to open Stardew Valley today, and it wouldn't load. And I'm not quite sure how to get the game to, like, uninstall and reinstall. I tried to do that several times in the Steam, and it kept giving me errors. So, at this point, maybe Lego games is what I have on my computer, and I ordered an Elgato thingy to do Switch games. I'm kind of stupid, and I'm pretty stupid, so I thought I needed the Elgato to stream from the computer. That was inaccurate, because obviously I don't have the Elgato yet. I'm already streaming from my computer. I asked Dapper and Mike last night, are we doing this stream just from the PC? And they're like, yeah. And I'm like, oh. I got decided in my head that I needed the Elgato, but the Elgato will be useful for the Switch games. I mostly do games in first multiplayer, so some Animal Crossing, New Horizons, or anything else that's similar to that kind of vibe. I don't really do like horror or shooting or anything like that, or anything really challenging, because I'm really bad at games. I'm like really, really bad at games, as I was just explaining. I told T-Bay I couldn't win costume quest, and he was like, I'm really bad at games. Anything requiring like a slight amount of strategy or skill is just beyond me. Which is why I like the Lego games, because they're basically made for children. But I also understand that like that might make them pretty boring to, you know, people who are who want more challenging games. Like I'm shooting at me. But these have a pretty interesting sense of humor to them. I enjoy that. So the barrel that we need is here. And can I get it over here? Like, how do I get it up here? Am I literally gonna have to look up how to do the second scene of the game? I don't even have this compass. Is this the compass? Okay. I'm pretty sure that's a shell. Okay. This is the first time I've actually triggered that. I see. Okay. What am I supposed to do with this? What am I supposed to do with this? What am I supposed to do with this? Is this gonna help me move the barrel? Selecting what I want to find. Okay. 17 years from now, I'll have this game figured out. I want to find the word to make a crossy bit. There we go. Oh, I have to beat the dog. But yeah, I am open to trying, you know, new games and things like that because, obviously my daytime entertainment of watching Tifa is gone because he, let me find this. Because he left us, he decided to get a job and go teach children, like there's some value to that or something. So, maybe I will, try to stream some games a bit more. Just to... Wait, did I get everything? I thought there was one more thing for the compass. I must have got everything. So yeah, I might do some daytime streams. Streams well, and we all have that place to hang out and chat if we wanted to chat and hang out. There's Jess's stream. There's two Jesses. They stream during the day. Tiger Jess and Any Adventure Girls. They stream during the day. I don't know if that's where everybody's hanging out now. So Zeon occasionally does the daytime streams and stuff. Why doesn't that pumpkin die? Wait, so I built this thing over here. Oh, I see. It's usually the girl characters that can actually jump up there, though. So I don't know if I have a character that can actually reach that far. Ooh, 4 or 5. Making progress. Anything over here? There's a hidden barrier that was up on me. Die, shrub. No, sorry. Not trying to kill you, I swear. I'm just eager. Over-eager. Oh, look at all this stuff. I guess we're gonna have to do something for all that. Oh, be to die. Don't forget to come back. There's more soldiers up there. Solution is to get in the barrel. Oh, look at that. It's a bottom. So far, the soldiers have yet to notice us. I think the barrels that all of us were secret to going underwater without the fishy skill. I think you get a fishy skill later. Maybe I'm misremembering. Somehow Will totally followed me. Okay. do the barrel. I should have rescued that crab as well. Is it? Can I still rescue the crab? By the money in the elevator, and I didn't rescue the crab. Can you rescue the crab? Not apparently. I can't rescue the crab. I'm not sure I do that. Do that this time. Seems important. We're supposed to carry this up here and put this on this thing. I want more money first though. Before I do whatever it is that it does. And trigger some. Killed all these guys up. That's also if you're looking for like an efficient or professional player who knows what they're doing, you have come to the wrong channel. What is this thing? To jump for the rope? Okay. Oh. That was good. That was good. Hi, Josh! What are you doing? Yeah, trying out the gaming scene. I can't make my lectures fast enough to keep up with the requirements for the affiliate markers, so I was trying to see if I could stream some games in order to make up for that. Might continue with the games after. If I ever actually do make the affiliate markers. But, your 6-year-old is a professional LEGO game. Maybe I need some tips from your 6-year-old. I have played most of them, but, like, not well. Yeah, I didn't want to be the dog. Really? I thought I had to keep the sword in there. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to jump on the line. Okay. Is this the way we're supposed to go? I don't feel like this is the way we're supposed to go. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, there we go. There's a shark. There we go. There we go. How many times can I get eaten by a shark? So this opened up as well. So, is this the one we're supposed to go? Oh, there we go. Oh, now I'm gonna get shot by that dude. Can we open this door yet? No. Thank you so much for the lurk. Yeah, the, I can't say that this is, like, incredibly entertaining quality here. So, yeah, feel free to lurk anyone. as I struggle. As I struggle and die. Like, I want the money. Give me the money. I can't get the money though. Can't get the money. I feel like I have failed. Let's just try to jump to this bar. Yeah, so as I was explaining, I know you're lurking already, but as I was explaining, if you're listening at all, I thought I would try to do some more daytime streams since I'm super lonely and afraid now. I mean, I'm always afraid, but mostly lonely with no team-based streams. Try to do some gaming during the day. See if I can get that affiliate status. I still don't know how to get that crab. How do I get that crab? There's this hook here. Does the hook control for the crab? Or not? I don't know how to take care of that. I'm sorry, crab. Maybe I can rescue you another time. Good music. I wrote my dissertation to Pirates of the Caribbean soundtracks. My dissertation had nothing whatsoever to do with Pirate of the Caribbean soundtracks, but it was good music to write too. Alright, we've unlocked 4 characters, I think? And we got 2 pirates. First level, due to my obsessive coin collect. And yeah, if anybody comes in and there's problems with the sound or noises or volume of or anything, let me know. I really have very little idea of how to fix things, but I'll try to fix things. Yeah, true pirate. First time. It's a little bit easier in this game than some of the earlier Lego games. I think like the Harry Potter games, like I never got the true wizard or whatever it was on the first time. I also have no idea how to make the game screen bigger because I can't access my mouse, so I can't access my controller, so I don't know. Once I made the game full screen, I lost the ability to use my mouse and my keyboard. The sound effects are a little loud. Okay. Maybe I can adjust that in the game menu. The cutscene is done playing the music that Disney is gonna be mad at me for. I turned off the music option, but it doesn't turn it off in the cutscenes. Alright, we'll go down to 8. Okay, apparently I don't know how to, select menus. We stream on PS4, so I can't help you with PC streaming. yeah, I understand. I know a lot of people do the PS thingies and the Xbox thingies. I didn't even know that I could stream from the PC without an Elgato, so that shows you how I know. I asked Dapper about it last night, as I mentioned earlier, and he was like, yeah, you can just stream directly from your PC, games, without the Elgato, and I was like, oh. So I bought that for no reason, but it'll help with the Switch games, but, which I do have a Switch. I do not have any of my other consoles right now, though. They're all in storage, unfortunately. But, I just managed to figure out the- Ooh, he's doing a dance, cute. I just managed to figure out, like, basic streaming, and I'm trying to, like, mix it up with actual, like, gaming streaming, and- Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get eaten. Will, why did you follow me? I'm gonna die here. Don't follow me, Will. I made a bad decision. So yeah, I barely managed to figure out streaming at all. Here I am trying to stream a game, so... Living recklessly. Please give me all of your money, tree. Give me all of your money. Who is eating super loud? Maybe I need to turn down the effects even more. If I need to turn down the audio effects even more, let me know. I am like deaf to begin with. So. I can't really easily tell when things are too loud. Vegetation. Oh, I'm gonna die again. Will, stop following me into the water. Just because I make a decision doesn't mean it's a good one. I thought you were a prop. Just for that, I'll stab you again. Are there more cherries up here? How do these cherries sneak by me? Okay, so we are supposed to... I need fire. Alright, so the fire is over here. Give me this. I shouldn't be trusted with it, but give me some things. Oh, okay, so. Oh, okay. Yeah. Eggs laying. Eggs laying. Can I just shoot more? missed out on my coins. Oh, that's okay. You're still enjoyable. This area, I wanted to get my money. Okay. Stop rolling down the hill. Dang money. Trying to successfully rob this town of all of its belongings. Dancy person. I enjoy your dancing. So I need more fire? Do I have fire? Is there fire up there that I can steal? Oh, let's see. How's it going, pig? Anybody seen any fire I can steal? I think we need a hammer to do that part. Having no music at all in the regular scenes is kind of like unsettling. So good DMCA. But I'm trying my best here, Disney. I am trying. There's only so much I can do though, because I'm clueless about how to turn the sound off. Followed me. Is it because of the apple? I can ride the pig. Thank you, thank you. I enjoy the destruction you are capable of. Destruction all on its own. Where does this go? Oh, this goes into the other area that I am not. It's not open yet. Okay. Fireworks? I guess they're behind this door. Okay. What's to do here? Oh, So obviously we have a green thing there that wants something. We have these apples and this plant that needs to be destroyed. We have a wheel. Perhaps this goes on the cart. Alright. This wheel looks like it also goes on the cart. For a second there, I was like, who is this guy following me around? And I realized that Will is following me around. Duh. Duh. Freedom! Freedom! Oh crap. We're already locked in here now. Hey! 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 Who locked the door? I was just riding around freely with the horse. Oh my god. Is someone snoring or passing? Or is it just a pig? Sleeping with the pigs? I don't know. Are we at that part of the story yet? Can Will fix this stuff? He has an axe and a... He has an axe and a sword, but he doesn't have a hammer. It's the other guy who has a hammer. Will, you're useless. You're useless, Will. At all. Now everybody's gonna know where we are. Okay, obviously that's something to build. That is something to build. Yeah, it's a dude sleeping. No, I want to stab him, not the pig. For a dog to do. B to build. Give me this money. B to build and I'm hitting A. Something in? Okay, I've streamed for 1 hour and 10 minutes. Can I get up higher? How can I get up higher? I can jump on this. Okay. And, stream for 1 hour and 10 minutes. What is that weird skull looking thing? Haven't crashed yet. No dropped frames, I can see. Internet is holding up. My avatar's mouth doesn't move enough, but apparently I need to like over enunciate my words and move it a lot. With water. Does anyone see a bucket? too. What is that thing? Does anyone know what that did? Did it bring this bucket up? If so, great. That's exactly what I needed to happen. Not sure how I did it, but here we go. Casually walk off the edge, and we'll finally be done with this guy's sword. Excellent job, Big. You have a hammer and you can fix. Are you still asleep? Oh, it's the pig who's asleep. Okay. That pig is just like out for count. Okay, so obviously, I can't destroy that even though I want to. How about this? Can I destroy it? Obviously, I built that very badly because I could easily destroy it. Alright, was there anything over here that needed to be done? I think we need to use that, that box of stuff. I don't know. Won't let me destroy it. Won't let me destroy it. Alright. You know, I just realized there's 4 characters' images across the top of the screen there, and I'm supposed to gather those 4 characters. Like, I knew I was gathering characters, but, like, I just realized that, like, they are directly in front of my eyeballs. I had a clear list. Supposed to be doing. Okay, so it's hot. What do we use this for? I think there was something I was supposed to light over here. Right? I'm supposed to light this. Oh, maybe we should stand away from it. Try to build that thing and I fell down this hole and that gosh. But I like money. Paula's trail of money. I see. But we're trapped in here? I guess we're gonna have to figure out how to get out. Alright. Clearly I can't be trusted to go in the right directions. Will, can you destroy things for me? There we go. How about this? This is some sort of strong person. It's a strong person handle, and there's nobody strong here. We're all weak. Web. Give us money. I'm gonna dial up. I need money. I have a family to feed. Not really. But, you know. I have a dog and cat to feed. They're super expensive to feed as well, so. Please help me out here, gang. this chicken? Just like crates of chicken and apples and stuff hanging around in the basement. Or this guy? Okay, so what do you want? You want to get smacked over the head with my sword? Okay, I'm not doing it on purpose. You need a gun. I think that's a gun. You want a gun. Sorry, sir. I was just trying to make money. I was just mercilessly killing you because I'm trying to make money. So here's the gun. I didn't go to sleep and do anything. Slaughter. Shovel. Do we need the shovel? The game likes to, like, I'm trying to watch. It's kind of weird to. Okay, I have to hold down B. Watch the stream at the same time that I'm playing the game. Looks a bit jerky. Could just be on my end though, I don't know. Okay, so we found a thing that we need the. Give the gun to our little friend here, and we've unlocked another character. Can we destroy this chest? Alright. So then we come. This room. What can we do in this room? Anything good? Oh, can we shoot things? Oh goodness. Oh. Was I supposed to do that? I don't know. Is there anything else we can shoot in here? Is there anything silver in here? I still don't know. What is this? I do not know. We'll go upstairs. Start this catastrophe. I hope not. doesn't mind us. Just, you know, destroying stuff. This guy is really enjoying watching this baby. Alright. Coins, coins, coins. What do we use this for? Oh, I think we just use it for destructive purposes. Can we go out yet? Okay, that's not what I wanted to destroy this candle thing. Does it do anything? Probably not. Is it satisfying to keep hitting this? Sort of. I am really, really far away from being true pirate in this level. I am appalled that I'm like only halfway through on the true pirate. Hello pig, how you doing? How you doing, pig? Are we supposed to save that person? Or like, is he having a good time? Dinner. I disrupted you and I destroyed your dinner. Alright. If I become the small guy, can I just shoot this man and put him out of his misery? I don't mean to shoot you, but I mean. Something in. How about you? Like, oh, I see. Maybe I'm supposed to ride the pig in order to get him down? I don't know. Where is Mr. Gibbs? We just had Mr. Gibbs. Did I just lose Mr. Gibbs? But he's the one that can fix stuff. Glitch myself out of this. Where did he go? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Oh, Mr. Gibbs is caught underneath a pig. Oh. I see. Mr. Gibbs is stuck underneath the pig. Well, no wonder I had problems finding him. Sorry, Mr. Gibbs, I didn't even notice. I didn't even notice you were being trampled by a swine. That's how little I care about your safety. I apologize. Were we supposed to be writing that, we were supposed to be writing that, weren't we? And we weren't. And I destroyed all the tables. So how are we supposed to get up there? Can we jump on this one? What idiot destroyed all the tables? Let's see, so we can get to this one. And then probably from this one we can jump over this one. This is my kind of jumping. Any game that requires, like, actual skill in jumping, I am just horrible at. I just need, like, a push button press, and that is it. If it's anything more than a button press, if it requires, like, dexterity and depth perception, anything like that, no. I am not going to be able to play it. The little guy with the gun is just, like, spastic. Okay, so, yeah, I bought the first... Well, the first Zelda game I ever played was the first Zelda, and when it was just like a pixel and you just like watched a pixel go around. Uh-oh. Now we're trapped again. We keep getting trapped places. And then the second Zelda game I tried to play was like the Windbreaker, I believe it was called. It was a specific Wii that you could buy that was like a Zelda Wii, and it came with Wind Waker. And I was like, oh, this seems cool. But it involved jumping. It involved like a lot of jumping skill that I did not have, and a normal person probably probably did fine with it. another thing. Wait, where did you go? Thank you for killing me. Thank you for killing me. I see, you're gonna keep coming through the windows until we pull those down. Which is why I need to become her. Pull up the window thingy. Okay, you can mess with me, apparently. I'm just gonna die. I just want me. Pull down the window. Dude. This is why I have to collect 75 coins. Jack, why are you. Jack, why? Why, Jack? This is why I have to collect so many coins because. I died. But yeah, I tried to play the Zelda Wind Waker game and it was traumatizing for me. I could not jump at all in the game. Alright, Marty. Can we aim? Can we aim, Marty? Alright, thank you, Marty. And I could not play Wind Waker at all. I've seen people stream it, and they somehow do fine. But me, no. Not at all. You're not the only one who's never cared for the Legend of Zelda. It's definitely one of those things where, like, maybe if I had the skills to play it, I would play it. Oh, that was loud. Sorry about that. If I had the skills to play it, maybe I would enjoy it, but I really don't. I really, really don't. And obviously, when I was very young, and the only, oh, that was good. That was good. Excellent jumping skills. Now there's 75 people in my party. When I was young, and it was just a little pixel game. There wasn't, you know, there wasn't that much to it. You just explored little things that barely look like anything, you know, because I'm ancient, and dude, am I not supposed to jump up there? I'm supposed to jump with more skill, I guess, but like, which direction am I supposed to be jumping in? Really? Really? This is why I can't play games. I can say it's a great game series, but I have no interest in it. Yeah, you know, it's, you know, particularly like the story of it and the fact that they can keep coming up with stuff, I mean, is pretty impressive. Okay, I'm supposed to go to the other green bar. This is not difficult. I'm supposed to go to the other green bar, and apparently I can't figure that out. Yeah, the fact that they have, like, kept it going and come up with, like, new little stories and things is very interesting. I do have the Switch. I could try the Breath of the Wild, but you know, it's never on sale. It's $60, which is just kind of painful for something that I might like be too dumb to play. I did download that like Genshin or something. That's useful. Genshin Impact, which like basically stole a lot of the Breath of the Wild stuff. And I could not play that. I could not play that. I was too much of an idiot to play that, so I couldn't defeat the little goblin things. Okay, how do I get this now that, like, how am I supposed to get up there and get that thing? Maybe I'm supposed to shoot it with Marty. Where you at, Marty? Where you at? Okay, let's see if we can. Instead of the okay. I'm like not gonna be able to get that money, but I got some of the money. I am just not gonna get true pirate on this one. Alright. Let's get somebody with free hands. CA strike again. Is it dancing or the zombies? Can I kill this music box so it stops playing music? Okay, he needs his parrot. His parrot is angrily attacking people. Are you dancing or you want to fight me? I'm not quite sure. A dance fight? Dance battle? Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to stab you. I was trying to kill the furniture. But if you want to be stabbed, I will stab you. Parrot is so angry. I'm sorry, Peter. What can we do for you? What can we do for you, Peter? Oh, I just pushed that in the opposite direction. Okay, I can't reach that. I think we need a special skill to break the glass, if I'm remembering properly. But yeah, there's nothing quite like buying a whole console to play a game and then trying to play the game. I'm trying to play the game and I'm failing at the game miserably. So you can't even play it. I knew I did play other things on the Wii, but having spent God knows how much it was on Wind Waker. It was bittersweet, kinda wasn't super eager to try Zelda games in the future if they evolved that much. Jumping, quick story, skill, and I do not know. Okay, Parrot, are you satisfied yet, Parrot? Teasing this man about his parrot. Okay. Now we have, what's his name? Collins or something? I can't remember. I just stabbed him in the back. Now we need boat. Okay. We need to get back to the boat. Oh god. The music! The music! Everyone run away from the music! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, there's something I was supposed to build here. I never built it because I fell down the hole. And then the whole trapping. Okay. Apparently we're supposed to beautify the town after we've destroyed it. I also tried to play Okami on the game that I had at that time. And it was another game that I was like, wow, I... On the boat, right? What are we supposed to do now? I had a lot of trouble playing the Okami as well.
Huh?
So I stopped that.
Oh. Huh.
I don't know if it was just the controls or something. I am gaming challenged. Alright, we've all smacked Jack. He deserved it. And now here we are on the high seas. Where did we get all this food? Oh, okay. No, it's the other. It's the other ship. Where did they get all this food? Ooh! Elizabeth doesn't seem to care at all that she's actually in a pirate ship. She seems okay with it. Stolen the cursed gold. And Jack has been betrayed. I did not get true pirate. I didn't get true pirate. Oh my god. Oh my god. I bet I was super close to. This is gonna hurt, isn't it? Oh, 84. 84. At least we got some money. Found the gun, the apple. Oh, there's three things we haven't found yet. One mini kid out of 75. Alright. Stream still looks okay. I seem to be recording this as well as being live. I don't know why I'm recording it, but that's probably contributing to some issues. But that might be interfering with how my avatar is being read by the camera. conflict it. I don't know. We'll fix that next time. Frames are still okay, though. Thank you. got four more? We got four more of these things, but I can't even see. How do we even reach the other one? The thing. Alright. We still don't have a window, but... Dude. You use a cannon once and then it's immediately destroyed? How does that work? Use the push blocks to... Okay. I didn't read that fast enough. But apparently I'm supposed to... Oh, okay. Really? I'm like moving forward. Okay. we put the blue and white thing someplace? Yeah. Yes, clearly we were missing something. I say it needs to be like tiled so it can be slidey. Derp. Derp. Blue thingy for that. Thank you. Alright, Elizabeth, let's try this again. Push like you mean it. Alright. Alright, we have the window with Jack yet. Oh, that's excellent. Excellent aiming. Excellent aiming, okay. Did we get all of them? Did we get all the ones on this side? Now let's do this side. First try. We can finally go back up the stairs. Which way did that come from? I do not. But it's gonna be gone by the time I. I don't know what this is. Is it important? Probably. Oh my god! It's all the way over here. Came up as pieces. Apparently, I am so strong that I have the ability to carry a whole can in my mouth, which I find a bit suspicious, honestly. But again, it's good for kids. Really? Really? So they stop hunting us. Nobody else had an idea. Let's just lose the coin. So they stop hunting. All those coins broke apart on the other side of that wall. Sheesh. Elizabeth, why are you standing so close to me? I'm gonna blame you for my own violence. Oh god. Okay. Build this. Whatever this is. Oh, dang it. You go. Let me just fall in this hole. true pirate and died simultaneously. Excellent. That shows my skill level. Why are all these other pirates of the ship and not doing anything? Good buddy. Pick a sign. Be productive. Destroy things in order to. I don't know. How am I supposed to light that cannon when we're standing in a foot of water? Anybody else see any shield this? Anybody else see any shield this? Anybody see a. This down into the. And push this down into the hole. And also fall into the hole. Nice. Alright, we're figuring it out. Slowly but surely. Am I supposed to push this? I felt the amount of effort that required. Okay, what does this do? I'm supposed to open up a gate underneath, so I need to go back down into the water. Will is dying below deck. slowly drowning. We'll pretend we don't care about that though.
Oh,
Lego ports on the Steam doesn't have the best reputation for operating properly. I do have some of the other ones, and very consistently. I don't know. Really? I was doing so well. Now you guys will see my super excellent, horrible climbing skills. Pirated. I feel better about that after not getting true pirate on the last one. We'll pretend that didn't happen though. Stud total is going well. Soon we'll be able to afford a coffee at Starbucks with our Lego friends. Two out of 10. 85 out of 85. Wow. Hot dang. Alright, we'll try to go for one more part of the story. I'm old and I'm already losing my voice here. With my old throat.
Whoa. Hey!
Sea turtle is not gonna work this time. Elizabeth sees the ship. Jack is being lazy per usual. Let's get that ship. It's already gone. But I have a special magical compass. I have a special magical compass to scare all the seagulls. Let's scare all the seagulls. kaboom. Those sharks look pretty scary. Let me push Elizabeth into the water so the sharks get Though I suppose I may need Elizabeth as a character at some point. Can I die for these? Luckily, I think the sharks are gonna stay on that side of the seaweed. Alright, so here we need a shovel for this. We don't have a shovel at all. But let's choose this weird skull thing to look for. There's like something a bit off. Compass mechanic. Am I just like not getting to it fast enough? Like... Oh, this one seems to be working. But I'm pretty sure we could have found this one. Oh, here we go. We got some stuff here. Don't we need a shovel for this? We need a shovel. Or a dog. Anyone have a shovel or a dog? Anyone? Anyone? This goes here. Okay, so we're trying to build a fire so that the ships come for us. I have a feeling it's going to be a ship. But we don't actually want to come to this front. But these things happen. See, there's lots of stuff happening on this island. There's a lot of stuff. Lots of things happening on this island. So we still haven't solved our shovel issue. Oh, I see. The monkey has the shovel. And he will want to trade for a banana. Apparently we're supposed to shoot the parrots as well. I don't know. Aren't you supposed to chase this monkey? Parrot? Where did you go? Give me the shovel. Thank you. supposed to go through here. Maybe this wasn't gonna be triggered until I had the shovel on the back or something, I don't know. I think either one of us is small enough to go in there, though, so... That is an issue. Alright, so... This is open. Can we get inside? Maybe I just need to use violence on it. I forgot to do the stuff on the other side of the island. Can we get up out of here now? No, we can't. Fantastic. Oh, wait. Do the stairs go up this way? Yeah, they do. Let's try to do the stuff over here. Can I hit a parrot with a banana? I mean... I don't really condone violence. Really? But like, am I supposed to hit the parrot with the banana? Does it do something? The parrot seems to like fly in circles for a purpose. I don't remember if hitting the parrot with a banana does anything. No, I don't remember. I mean, when did this game come out? Like 75,000 years ago. Oh, okay. Apparently I am not skilled enough to do this. Can I fail miserably at this? Stuff up there. This must be where the castle goes, but I don't know how to do that. Alright, the bird is just gonna be on banana. Does it do something? Probably. Is it important? I do not know. Part to the bridge, I don't know, like, I'm not really convinced of its ability. It seems to go nowhere. Okay, so that needs to be... Supposed to be lighting dynamite? Is there stuff working? Has anybody seen any sharks? Are there sharks over here? Are there sharks in this cave? I guess if somebody's going to find out, it's going to be me. Can I get this thing? I'm going to die. There we go. Excellent, excellent. Stuff underwater for that skill. But we don't have the skill for that yet. Jack is like trying to jump with me, but like he doesn't have the proper reproductive organs to jump high, because apparently jumping high is based upon in the Lego universe. Even though the skeleton was enjoying drinking. How about this? Okay. Okay, but I don't have a sword, do I? Do I have a sword? I do not have a sword. I can jump high. But I don't know how to say. I also punch the crap out of things. So. That looks good. Sorry, skeleton. Okay. I needed to destroy your home. Even though it was very lovely. Okay, so this goes down here. Maybe it'll give us the rest of the bridge, and then Jack with his sword. Stick his sword in the gearbox thing. All right, and then we can. We can fail at jumping up here. Alright, we've made it to the other side of the island. It seems like there was a lot of stuff to be done in that underground area that I did not do. The monkey is still here and taunting us. halfway to true pirate, but I feel like this is a difficult level for that. Elizabeth, why are you calling me? I'm just trying to collect points. Have you seen money, Elizabeth? That's what we're doing. I can't even reach those. We're following you. Okay, is that we're supposed to pick it up? Or am I supposed to pick it up? Find and follow something important. So obviously he is the important thing. Oh. He just fell. We're still following him now. He's gonna see us. Is he gonna see us? He's really...
Oh!
Missing. Jack is really drinks now. Apparently they're having tea and wine glasses. Completely sober tea drinking. Did you do that on purpose, Jack? Jack, did you put out the fire on purpose? Did you want to be stranded with Elizabeth? On an island? Elizabeth has set up series of cat burning ocular devices in order to start a fire. And somehow we're gonna shoot it underground? Somehow we're gonna shoot that underground and it's gonna work. Anyone else see an issue with this? There's a dang parrot again. Going in circles, and I bet I'm supposed to hit it for some reason, and there's another parrot going somewhere. And, can I hit the parrot in the air? No, I can't. Still with us. He seems to be helping us. I'm slightly suspicious, but he seems to be. Seems to have our best interest in mind. First one of those this round. Like, this stream seems to be a bit laggy when I'm watching it on my phone, but that might be because I'm, like, literally streaming on the same internet that I'm watching it on, so that may be an issue. I may need to... just accept that I... good enough to watch any stream at the same time. Oh, something else to build. Something else to build. Okay. What is it? Nobody know? Something important? What is this stuff? Is this stuff important? I guess there's something else I'm supposed to do. Eight people. This. I mean, have we just built our own bridge at this point, or we're just building a catapult? Okay. Seems like a catapult. We'll build with this too, though. Oh, I think I'm supposed to catapult this wood bundle across because the fire is on the other side. And there were three wood bundles that we needed to build a properly sized fire. Of course, it does not want to be caught by the British Royal Navy to begin with. Oh, there we go. I was totally discombobulated. I thought the island was in the other direction. It was to the left, I see. Okay, no. Can I jump this time? I'm gonna have Moon Waker, PTSD, flashbacks. Where is this even going? I can't even do anything with this, can I? Can I get that blue coin? Can I get that blue coin? Okay, she's doing it. She is doing it and showing off her skills, and it's rather something because the instant I am going to jump as her. Am I going to be able to do this? Pirate. Wonderful. Can I become the monkey to go into the sand castle? Can we do everything already? Alright, so there must be something inside the cave that we still need to do. The dynamite. I love that the light beam has like a sound effect to it as if. Wasn't that hard? Okay. push this thing. We forget how to push things. Oh, no, no, no. Green means go. Green means go. Oh, no, we don't walk off the cliff. Why is this so difficult? Why is this so difficult? Okay. We exploded this somehow while I wasn't even paying attention. Alright. How about down here? So, what is this? This is just storage? I'm not supposed to do anything with it? Oh, I have to cross this tiny beam and not die. Alright. What is this? Oh, I need to be a different character. Okay. Character we do not have yet. Story of anyway. Also need a character for that shiny stuff. Okay. So we have the wood. And I am totally not on this beam properly. Okay, so let's put it in here. Somehow that does something. Alright. We don't have a character to open the orange handle yet either. And now I'm supposed to go back to the thing I turn and then go upstairs. Wow, this is a very complicated island that someone built here. Did Jack build all this stuff? Oh, did Jack build all this stuff while he was stuck here? I believe the story was that he had been stuck here previously and then escaped on the sea turtles, but I mean, what are the chances of being marooned on the same deserted island twice in a row? I mean, that's pretty dude. Walk immediately into the flames as if they wanted me. Oops. Uh oh. This is exactly who doesn't want to see. She can't make decisions. So she tricks them into helping her. Smuggler's Den, level complete. Free play unlocked. We have unlocked Elizabeth in her undergarments. Nice. We definitely true pirated this time. Yay. More studs. More coins for our Starbucks. If only they actually work in Starbucks. Alright. And on the compass we have 5, 6? Oh, we only got 2 things left there. Not bad. Mini cakes. 1 piece. Gold bricks. 1. Two gold bricks. Alright, we're nearing the 3-hour mark and I'm losing my voice. I do not know how streamers talk for like 8 hours at a time. Noctis did a 24-hour stream on Sunday into Monday, and I do not know how he did that. I do not know how he did that. Okay. Quit game. We are at 9.5% completion. Wow. Let's see. Save and exit. Why would you exit without saving? I mean, I suppose if you're... Alright. Well, here we go. Almost 3 hours and... And this thing never crashed, so... Maybe they patched this port so that it's not so... So that it's not so tragic. And doesn't crash as much. I wonder if they patched the, I wonder if they patched the Jurassic Park one or the other ones, and so they would actually not crash. Because I've only really been successfully able to play them on the Wii without crashing. But this did not crash once. I mean, I might jinx myself for other things. But 9.5%. If the Elgato shows up, I might try some Animal Crossing or maybe some Switch games. Something made for 6-year-olds, because that's really my skill level. So, let's see, stop recording, yeah. If I can finally use my mouse and say stop recording. I did not need to record this, and so for some reason OBS thought that I needed to. Vain people love to hear their own voice so they can let them. Wait, are you saying Noctis is vain? Yeah, I really, you know, I don't talk a lot. Not, I mean, I may be a vain person, but I don't talk a lot throughout the day. Like, I maybe I say 10 words to my cat and dog, and other than that, I'm very quiet in my work. So, I don't have to do the endless Zoom meetings like everyone, for my work. So this is, yeah, first time I've sat here and, like, talked aloud for 3 hours in a very long time. I've done the Japanese lectures, and that's usually, I mean, I was maxing out at, like, an hour and a half. And then being like, I can't talk anymore. But, thank you everyone for showing up. I really appreciate it, you know, sticking around, watching, lurking, helping me out as much as possible. When I have some free time next, I'll try to fit in some more games or something. The Japanese lectures take me a long time to do, and I'm gonna run out of my... The affiliate thing is 30 days, and I can't... It's like I need to do 8 lectures in 30 days, and that seems like, you know, easy to do, except, like, if you have other real-life stuff happening, then it's not quite as easy to do. But the games are just, you know, sit down and play, and you don't need to have a long PowerPoint already made for them. But I do intend on doing the lectures more in the future, but I'm trying to get the affiliate thing out of the way. Everyone else has it. Everyone else has it except for me. I feel like I'm, like, out of the club or something. Not that it really matters. It doesn't really matter at all. It's just a thing. But it is just a marker, you know, just a marker of status on Twitch, and I shouldn't be concerned about it, but I feel like I'm outside of the club. Alright, so thank you everyone for showing up, thank you for stopping by, thank you for any lurks, comments, you know, I appreciate everyone, love you guys, hopefully I'll see you again next time, whenever I do, whatever I do. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Bye-byes.